In this video, we'll be running through some of our top backdrop options to create professional quality videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to us for more photo and video equipment reviews just like this. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Hypop, or visit our website www.hypop.com.au. Let's get into it. The first backdrop option we'll be looking at today are cotton muslin backdrops. So I've got a cotton muslin backdrop with me here. It's all folded up. This here is a chroma key green screen muslin. They're available in multiple colors. So from plain colors such as white, black, gray, chroma green, and chroma blue. They're also available in tie-dye colors. So we have them available in tie-dye black, tie-dye blue, tie-dye orange, things like that. So they're definitely available in an array of colors that you can change the different backdrop options you have for your videos. The great thing about cotton muslin backdrops, or some of the pros and cons, include that they can be foldable. So as you can see here, you can fold them up, you can store them away, you can bring them around with you. It's quite easy to set up and set down. It's basically just a big sheet of cotton, and that's all it is. Another good thing is that you can machine wash them. So if they do get dirty over time, you can machine wash them, clean them up. Some of the cons include that there is a bit of texture to cotton muslin. So there's texture to the material that sometimes can be seen in photos and videos. However, if you've got like an iron or a steamer, for example, you can definitely get rid of some of these wrinkles so you can create a nice, clean, seamless backdrop. So the cotton muslin features a rod sleeve. It's typically a little sleeve on one end that allows you to feed the horizontal crossbar of your backdrop stand in. So if you have a backdrop stand, the horizontal bar simply feeds through, allows you to mount it onto that backdrop stand. Cotton muslins are available in three different sizes. So we have them in 2 meters by 3 meters, 3 meters by 3 meters, and 3 by 6. So the differences between the sizes are that the 2 by 3 is more suited for crop shots or a single subject. The 3 by 3 is suited for just the background. So if you're doing crop shots and half body shots, etc., but it is quite wide enough for you to have one or two or even a small group of subjects. And lastly is the 3 by 6 meters. So if you're wanting to do full body shots from head to toe, the 3 by 6 meters required, because you'll have 3 meters of backdrop and then 3 meters along the ground, allowing you to do full body shots. So the next backdrop option we'll be looking at are double-sided collapsible backdrops. I've got a double-sided collapsible backdrop here behind me. This one here is made from a cotton muslin material and also a flexible frame that allows it to create this sort of shape, this oval shape for the backdrop. So it's the same material of the previous backdrop, so it's a cotton muslin, therefore it is textured and also does have wrinkles. What you can do to reduce those wrinkles is obviously use an iron or some sort of steaming iron. Otherwise, you could also blast a bit of light onto it, and that'll help reduce some of those wrinkles that come up in the videos or the photos that you take. Now, in terms of sizing, these come in one size, which is 2.1 meters by 1.5 meters. So you can orientate them in two different ways, either portrait or landscape. So either 2.1 meters high or 2.1 meters wide. So that means if you have just a single subject talking, then you can have it perhaps orientated portrait, and that way you have enough height to have like crop shot or a half body shot. Otherwise, if you have a couple of subjects in an interview scenario, for example, you can orientate it sideways in landscape mode, and you could also accommodate for two subjects. Now, with the double-sided backdrops, they actually have little tabs that you can mount them onto backdrop stands. So there's a little tab at the top if you're wanting to orientate it portrait, or there are two tabs on the side, so if you wanted to orientate it landscape. Some other advantages of double-sided collapsible backdrops includes the fact that they're double-sided. So this one here has two sides to the backdrop. You've got white on one side and you've got black on the other. Perfect for versatility in terms of having a variety of different shots that you can use with different backdrops. Instead of having to carry around two different color backdrops, you simply have one backdrop that does the job. Secondly is that it is collapsible. So the fact that it is a portable collapsible backdrop, that means you can actually fold it down into a smaller shape, allows you to transport it, pack it away, and it's easily portable. So the last backdrop option we'll be talking about today are paper backdrops. So paper backdrops are seamless paper backdrops, and they're seamless because they're one consistent material of paper. They're available in two sizes, 2.7 meters by 10 meters, 10 meters in length and 2.7 wide. So that's a full length paper backdrop. There's also a half length paper backdrop, which is 1.35 meters by 10 meters. So you can get them in half lengths and full length. So depending on what type of shot you want. So if you want more subjects in your actual frame, or if you just want a single subject, you can select the size that you need. The great advantage of paper backdrops are that they can be used for both photography and videography. They're a completely seamless paper roll. So that means there's no creases, there's no wrinkles, and there's really no texture on a paper roll. They're also a paper roll. So that means you can roll them away and store them away when you finish with your shoot. And lastly, they're available in an array of different colors. So we have 20 plus colors available. You can go from the standard neutral colors to very colorful paper backdrops. So that was a quick run through some of our top backdrop options to create high quality videos. You're not limited to just these backdrop options. You can most certainly customize your own backdrop. An example would be to customize a paper backdrop with either markers or paint, or perhaps going to a fabric store and customizing your own material to use as a backdrop. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to us if you're new to the channel. Comment down below as to what your favorite backdrop option is. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Hypop, or visit our website www.hypop.com.au. Thanks for watching.